bony limbs covered in leathered skin. Behind his eyes, the rage of 10 men. Without a sound, he steals right through the night. The sign of death to him brings grim delight. Who's marked for death can feel him coming near. Some stand and fight, and some just cry in fear. On a horse black, the Dark Lord takes the flight. But don't forget the Highlander rode tonight. once the tyranny dog have stuck me to enslave. And rampaging the hybrid hills amidst the cattle raid, the Ulster men will kneel before the heathen path I paved. And bards of mighty Concobar will offer me to maim. Aye! Sour lands and bloody bands across the north they go. Red cornerback, his stripes are painted blue from head to toe. All along the infidel did match them blow for blow, with body bent and hair and spikes came flailing to and fro. Lingered on, his body split from side to side. The tendons tore his mighty chest and ripped his leather hide. Across his back, 10 Ulster men were carried from the lake, and soon there were 10 sundered heads he's thrust upon a stake. Ah! As he squirmed inside his skin, one eye had popped out of his head, the other sucked back in. So pieces of red Colomac and friends adorned the ground. It took 3 cups of ice to pull his burning body down. Prince Tom-Tom the Sisser was the chosen king by birth. The power he possesses is a gift from Mother Earth. Through chronicles of time, he'll rise again and spread his fame, and future incarnations will arise to bear his name. A sour land of bitter and the northern tribes are free. In Chernanog, a new abandoned kingdom waits for me. The message of the fallen king is stripped across the land to Ulster, where a winter creep tells to take my hand. Aye!
Fire will
consume us. We'll be back and in a rage. Ah! We'll be right back.
syrup behind the box. Arrow sucking in my chest, my driver's left me for the jocks.
dreams. Anchorages and banger. Hound and gag the mutants traveling genes. Zombies live in fear of changing their dance. Scared that life will break them of their trance. Human, metal to human. That's the hope for this to race to advance.
hiding puppet, watching with his evil eyes. Body count has arisen from sorcery that he performed. Experiments of bloody torture, murders plague the people born. He sends the falcon hunting as he looks into the crystal. Sees a lot of ladies dancing at the new king's celebration. He puts his fingers to his chin to plan his best surprise. Still is thinking, sitting in his chamber room. King will die before this morning, and he will step out from the noon. 15 years proceeded slowly, the wizard lived his life alone. Lying many sleepless nights, he vowed that he possessed the throne. Arryn gives his riding through the forest to the castle. Standing there with open arms, the king will drink the potion. He'll laugh and dance and fight his sleep and die beneath the moon.
Look at me as though I'm mad, but soon you shall be gone!